the Guardian Dragon broke through the windows of the castle, landing behind Sandor. Seeing the kings and Loras lying unconscious on the ground, he took back his silver sword. Sandor's look is full of hatred and pain. The magic sword has made him furious. A long and intense battle is about to begin.